identify yourself.
I could use a cold one.
Can't jump in the cenote, too risky.
Think I'm lying, but it's the truth.
I don't think you're lying. I think you're wrong, Mike.
You'll see. Time is my friend. It'll prove me right.
Everyone's your friend.
You're saying they're not.
I'm saying you're wrong.
Mark my words. Lots dying is the best thing that could have happened. Watch what voice says next. Sleep is nice. All right. They go after him. Years.
Hey, I thought everyone was your friend, Mike.
Your words.
Kill anyone. Can't put them on alert.
Again, maybe I'm losing it.
Man, I'm worth more than this bullshit. Better not be sleeping around. Thank you.
starting to piss me off.
More than this bullshit.
What was that?
I hope it doesn't rain.
Better keep my ears open. I need a good bed.
Find a safer way in.
Ass off. Sand and water. Sand and water. You know what sand and water is? It's called mud. At least it's steady work.
What makes you so sure about that?
Stay sharp, rookie.
I don't want you to miss it when I kill Jason Brody.
Oh, I could use a cold.
My house.
hope it doesn't rain.
Sam, I'm good to go. Guy's ID says his name is Foster, so how am I supposed to act?
Like a Foster? Remember, be gullible. You must believe your own lie to sell it.
Hoyt's coming in for inspection of his new men. Everyone line up for processing. Prepare for scanning. Clear.
How's it going?
Thanks. Come on. Move forward. All right. Let's go. Let's go. Move it through. Are you clear? All right. Next.
You're good, Foster. You want to make some dope?
Fuck yeah. What do you think I'm here?
Local boss named Voss has just been killed.
Nice.
His empire's open for business. His boys are making money hand over fist, so why shouldn't we?
Well, what about Hoyt?
Hoyt's got bigger concerns. It's a fucking buffet right now, but the food won't last long, so might as well eat, right?
Damn straight.
Okay, go watch the speech. Hey, tell anybody about our conversation? You're fucking dead.
You know what I need? I need a good pack.
How's it going?
Hey.
Ah, my rosy-cheeked new employees. I'm not going to lie. We're all here to make a buck. But it's the happiness of my people that gets me up each morning.
At least it's not.
My father, rest his soul, was a diamond miner. Got up at the crack of dawn each morning, smoked a cigarette, and down into the earth he went. For that wonderful, wonderful man, the company was God. I bring that same reverence to my humble business here. And I expect all of you to do the same. Now, there are only three company rules you have to follow. First, protect my product. You can fuck them, boys, but be gentle. Second,
you know what I need? I need a good bed.
Kill any native on sight. Finally, all profits go to me. I'm an understanding boss. But if you break one of these rules, I'll roast you in the furnace until your skin crackles like chicken. Right, enough talk. Those savages want to destroy my life's work, my pride and joy. Show them we mean business. Ah, I almost forgot. We have a special on this month.
Oh, I hope it does.
Your very own island. For the head of Jason Brody.
Mind your business, recruit.
Sand and water. Sand and water. What sand and water is? It's called mud.
Now you can walk among the privateers, but do not let them observe you doing suspicious things, like killing, strangling, bombing, electrocuting. Bluff them, Jason.
One of Hoyt's men offered me a way in. A group of traitors planning to steal from Hoyt. I'm thinking, I kill these guys, Hoyt trusts me.
Ah, yes, the Dresden Shuffle, the best choice. It would have been quicker to kill Jason Brody, but that is off the table, yeah? I have monitored the traitors from the inside. They've got three captains, one of whom might be carrying a rule sheet logging all their members. Kill them, acquire the sheet, and I will make sure Hoyt knows what a good soldier you are.
Where are they based?
An old temple. I'll give you the coordinates.